I think I heard somewhere that unicorn poop is like gold. So we're gonna take some of that stuff with us because I'm sure that we can sell that on the black market for some top dollar. It's like. Hey everyone, Rala here, and welcome to another episode of Ark Survival Evolved. We are on the Game and Evolve vanilla server, and decided today we're getting an Iguanodon. So, I don't know if these guys run, or if they, if they'll attack. Guess we'll find out. They look like they're probably gonna attack. Yep, they attack. Okay, we're just gonna back a little bit here. It's fine. It's a 138. We got some good health on smoke, so I think we'll be okay. I like that this is kind of like this crazy white and yellow color. And it's a 138, which is pretty good. Ooh. You can get stuck right there, buddy. There we go! Alright, easy peasy. I guess I probably need... I imagine these guys are herbivores, so I'm probably gonna need some berries. Three, really? Are we just getting Tintos today? There we go. Alright, we're just gonna gather up some berries real quick, guys. That was an easy thing to down. And we'll get this guy going. Let's go ahead and get some water right now. I don't have any veggies anyplace. Oh, there's a raptor. Let's kill this guy real quick. I'll bring you guys back once we get this dude taming up. Okay, that didn't take too long. Alright, so let's take a look at this. So Torpor, not too bad. So we're just gonna drop some berries in because I imagine that's what it eats. Already eaten, okay. So while it's doing that, we should probably see if we can learn the saddle real quick. I've got enough points, so that should be a problem. Iguan... Nope. Oh, if I can spell it correctly, there we go. Iguanodon saddle. I didn't see anything about the smithy, so theoretically we can just craft it right here on us. Yeah, okay, so fiber and wood. Do we have fiber and wood yet? Definitely have fiber. Let's go grab some of that. It's a pretty easy saddle to make. Alright, making one of those. We're still outside Syntax Base, which is funny because it doesn't really like to load in until we get closer. But there it is. So, I don't know. These guys are supposed to have pretty good stamina. I don't know if they're going to outdo the bear in the fact the bear has crazy stamina and gets really fast. But that's what we're here to find out. So... Okay, so it's going to be a little bit. Shouldn't be too crazy long, hopefully, with our rates, but it's going to be a while. So I'm going to keep... Well, I'm going to stay right here. I'll get this stuff rolling. I'll bring you guys back once it's done. Ah, oh, disaster has struck. No, you jerk raptors, you. Oh, okay, well. Sailor Ark, right? Well, one of these has the saddle and the berries on it. That literally... I seriously cut... And those things came out of friggin' nowhere. Alright, well. We search again. Oh, this is what I'm talking about, guys. The Iguanodons, I imagine, are going to be great. But the speed you get on these bears once they get rolling, the stamina's pretty good. You just have to kind of avoid things. So, like, as I've been going, I've just been kind of hitting trees and stuff and knocking them out of the way before you get to them. It's not super easy, but it's not bad either. I don't know what that is up there. So, like, I've just been trying to do this and, like, break those before I get to them. Of course, water's going to change that, but... So, I wonder what that's all about. Thank you. Someone just dropping treats for me. Alright, so, hey, a Rex. Okay. What level are you, Rex? Level 30. Yeah, we got this. So normally we wouldn't be taking these guys on, but we're close enough to home that I'd hate to have something like this wander up and cause problems. So smoke is pretty tough, so I think we'll be all right here. Well, are you going back for the turtle now? Oh, I killed the turtle too, or did kill the turtle? All right, well, all right, Iguanodons, gotta find him. Back in a few. We got a new one. It's right here. We just knocked this guy out, too. It's a 156. We are waiting for it to tame. Actually, we're pretty close to we're pretty close to the swamp now. So we actually came back and grabbed some rocker roots, some rock carrots that we had kind of stored up from the 50-50 kibble farm because we wanted to tame up some more equus. But so we are using those right now. So that's what we got in here. It's just some rock carrots. And yeah, we're going to just kind of hang out here and wait. Can I get around you without running to the spike walls? Hope so. Yeah, okay. So we're just going to wait for this guy to wake up. And then we're going to try this out. We're going to see what's going on. Hello, buddy. Eat them carrots. Holy crap, that was faster than I thought it was. Sorry you guys missed it. I've been sitting here watching all through the night. Dawn was just starting to break. And I'm like, yeah, okay, another like 40 food. We'll be good to go. Nope, it was there, right there and then. okay, so I don't have any real clever name for this guy, so we're just going to call him Iggy. That'll work. All right, Iggy, let's put... Okay, I can't do that yet. Let's do it this way. Now that you're tamed, I can put on your saddle. All right, let's take a look at this guy, shall we? Can I get out of camera yet? A little dark still. We'll do this. All right, let's take a look at Iggy here. Oh, you're looking good, Iggy. Look at you, buddy. Yeah, all right. So, Iguanodon, what do we got here? Health at 1950, stamina is 800. The weight is 547. That's not too bad. Melee is 317, movement speed is 100. So I need to take down these walls. So we'll go ahead and just use this. And we'll take these guys down real quick. We're going to probably put them on. These are swamp trees. I just realized these are swamp trees. How about that? Okay. So that's a good place for us to get like mushrooms and that kind of stuff. All right, let's go ahead and put these on you. We're going to put you on follow. We're going to jump on Iggy. Put this back on. Okay. So we're in... Are we in four-legged mode right now? Yeah. Okay. So this is two-legged mode. That's sprint in two-legged mode. Okay. Come on, buddy. Hey, come on. You stuck? What's going on? Smoke? Okay. Okay, thatch getter. Good to know. Got some levels. Alright, this is pretty cool so far. Is that level gonna kick in? I'd like to see. Oh, wait. Hey. You stop eating those. You can have some berries now, okay? Those are my carrots. I need those if we're gonna find some more horses, some more equus. Alright, so health is pretty low, so let's go ahead and add some health. That's not horrible for a health gain, about 100. Okay, so two-legged mode, and then right-click puts them into four-legged mode. Alright, they're decent. They're not, like, super fast, but we could obviously change that. We could give them some speed. But the stamina is literally not going down at all. Like, at all. Do you guys see that? Look at the stamina. Not at all. Alright, we definitely got to get some speed in this guy, because that could be crazy. A dino that... And it jumps? Okay, this could be the new traveling dino. Look, I love... Don't get me wrong, Smoke is fantastic, and Smoke is a beast. But this could be a great choice to just get away from things. Alright, I'm going to get back to the base, which is right over there. And I'll bring you guys back in just a few. Really? Raptor? I mean, what did you think was going to happen? Alright, back in a few, guys. Alright, guys, so I pumped movement speed once. This is not bad. I mean, it's not crazy fast, but if he gets this much faster with each one, it should be pretty good. It looks like he can only jump if you're in the four-legged mode. In two-legged mode, he does not jump at all. So, I'm kind of wondering... I mean, it looks like he can attack on the fly, which is good. Take that over, Raptor. I don't know about this, Sarko. I don't know about Sarko. Heh. Speed boost. Peace out. So yeah, I guess we should try to kill some stuff and kind of level up a little bit. I just kind of want to see how this worked, and I wanted to see how they are in the water too. It's a Fiomia. Come here, Fjolnir. Oh, I'm stabbing you. He gets rare flowers like a beast, too. Alright, let's do... Well, when that gets there, let's go ahead and do another... I think it is Speed Manta. Okay. So... About 2 points per... Oh, I want to see it. Okay. Okay, just kind of this weird little butt wiggly walking on his thumbs thing. Okay. Let's go speed mode. Yeah, this isn't bad. No stamina drain is just crazy. Like, this is... It's not as fast as the bear, but it could be. Huh. Yeah, that's pretty cool. Alright, let's see how they swim. Yeah, about the same as the bears. Alright, so they're not going to be swimmers. So be it. Oh, this is pretty cool, though. Alright. It looks fun. Oh, there's one more thing, too. Let's get some more berries real quick. I saw that they had something called, like, a barrier seed thing? Something about them being able to turn berries into seeds? So it's in their little radio menu. Yeah, seed, fruit, and inventory. So, a bunch of berries. And then just did a little magic, it looks like, with the particle effects. All seeds now for this, for Medjool berries. Why not the Azul berries or the... Oh, it did. There's Azul berry seeds. So I wonder how come I didn't do all of them. Can you do it? They can't do it again. I'm surprised at how much I like these guys. This is fun. Movement speed. There you go. Now you can see the actual animation too. Okay. Speed mode. Bam. Alright, so I think, like I said, I think if we head towards this river down here, I think... Is that Tepehara? It is. Tepehara flying real close to the ground. It's weird. So go over this way. You're looking crazy. You're like a weird magenta color. Did you just get me stuck? Look at all these things coming to get me now. Come on, Iggy. Take them out. Come on, Iggy. Really? Technomiran and everything? Come on. Come on. 156 Technomiran. Speed mode. So, I'm in speed mode, and it looks like it just kind of like froze. That's weird. Oh no, it's dropping because of the Technomiran. I was like, why is my stamina dropping now? Oh, Dodos. Well, now I know why. That sucks. I hate having to wait for that stuff. I did see that, by the way. I saw the Explorer note. I actually try not to get those unless I'm trying to level something up specifically, which I'm not really doing right now, so I'm not going to grab it. Okay. Troodons. Ugh, I hate thee. Alright, so let's go see. Along this river, maybe we'll find one or two of those Ichthyogornises. Alright, guys. I've ran into a very large pack of dillos, and he got a little hurt. I just thought I would show you. You guys know Syntac. You watch his videos. I think he might have a problem. Like, a serious one. You heard that, right? So, you know how when we first got here, he had a whole bunch of Equus, right? Yeah. Okay. He apparently has a ridiculous amount of unicorns now. I think I heard somewhere that unicorn poop is, like, gold. So we're going to take some of that stuff with us, because I'm sure that we can sell that on the black market for some top dollar. It's like when you find leprechaun beard shavings. It's also very, very valuable. So, you know, hey, we're going to take those with us. Wow. Just wow. All right, guys, I found some. There's three of them, which seems like it might be a bad idea. Let me just take a look real quick and see if I can see levels on these guys. Okay, they didn't look crazy high. I can't. They're too quick for me. I'd like to get them kind of separated from each other if I could. 90. Okay, just put that away first. I don't know. I'm a little worried about losing Iggy, because these guys did a lot more damage than I expected to me the other day. Okay, well, let's just get over here and see what we can figure out. We'll put Iggy right here. Poor bearded kitty. Okay, let's try. I wonder if I could get them to come down if there was, like, food over here. Like, you know how, like, you know the bugs, you drop something, you kill it right there, and they'll, like, come down for you? I can't do that while you're over the water. Maybe I need to actually shoot it. Oh, the hitbox. Got him that time. Ooh. Okay, let's try the bola. Where'd he go? Where'd he go? There he is. Oh. Oh. Oh, see the bola? Look like you got him. What was that effect? It just was like, looked like it was dropping stuff. Oh, wait. I think it, like, took my bolas. Which means... So, Fox had a theory the other day when we were talking, is that he thought that they might take the thing that's a threat to them. And I think it just took my bolas. Like, it knocks them out of my hands. I think it got rid of the thing that I was using against him. So, it's like a... It's almost like a whip. And I think these guys are just meat. Which means I'll have to get you some more in a second. Is that a freaking Dilo? Of course. And it's mate boosted too. Just get out. Hey, hey, hey. Yeah, you guys pay attention to me. Don't touch my bird. die, die, die. Oh my god. Oh my god, no. Don't you kill Iggy. You die. Die, die, die! Oh my god. The other one. No, no. Okay. Woo! That was nuts. Alright, we'll use that. You taming over here, buddy? No. Oh, is it only fish meat, maybe? Oh, it might only be fish meat. Come here, fish. No, I heard you, Pego. Come here. Oh. I don't really care. You took arrows, whatever, I'll deal. I just want this bird. That's all I want is this bird. Quit it. Alright. Ooh, ouch. Okay. Is there a better fish that I can maybe attack in there? We're just going to keep pumping speed. I should probably do more than that, but it's fine. Okay, let's see. The sound under here is hilarious. Okay. Woo. Stupid Dillo's still over there. I really like to get some prime fish. Alright guys, we found some saber-tooth salmon a little farther up the stream there, and I murderized them. So there's actually a couple more up there in case I need them. You scared me. You just have a tiny little poop? Iggy, you have a tiny little poop. That's hilarious. So we put some fish prime on here. I mean, the levels are not great anyways. But so we'll just kind of see how that goes. If I need more, like I said, I left a couple saber-tooth salmon up there so I can go back and grab some more. And hopefully this guy will team up pretty quickly. So we'll bring you guys back hopefully when he is done. So he tamed up and flew away. Like I looked down and it was like bloop, and I went to name him and he's like wouldn't let me name him, and I was like, "What happened?" And he's away over there. What are you doing, guy? You coming back to me? Maybe? I think it got like a plus. Oh, I don't know, 30 something, 30 or 30. 33%? I don't remember, something like that. I mean, he's not a great level, but that's fine. Hey, buddy. You want to maybe come over here? Maybe want to come over to me? Huh? Hi. You flew right through me. Can I pick you up, maybe? Okay. If I throw you down, will you just stay there for a second? I would like to name you. Change name. All right, let's do this. Oh, that's not right. We're just gonna name you Pop, only because I tamed him today, and his name is Iggy. So now I've got Iggy Pop. I know it's bad. I don't care. All right, so what we're gonna do is it says hunt. I want to try hunt and retrieve. Now, what it said in the little patch note things is that when you have like your crosshairs out, that anything that doesn't have crosshairs. That anything you're pointing at that's like the size of something it can eat, it'll bring it back to you. And you'll get like prime or something. I don't know. Let's go. Let's just. Ooh. Oh, so regal. So let's just go find like a dodo or something. Something small that we can try this on. Or a fish. We got a fish? There's a fish. That fish alive? It is. So I'm gonna aim at this guy and double tap F. Oh, yeah, that was sweet. And then there's like a particle effect around here. And I think they said you could get. Yeah, prime! We got prime from a little coal! Awesome. Okay, I still want you to follow me, buddy. Could you? Pop. Buddy. Come here. Come here, buddy. Come on back. I'll pick you up. Bloop, bloop. There we go. That's pretty cool. Okay. Ooh. Can we get prime from a dodo? That would make this like the most useful creature ever added to this game. If you could just pick prime up from anything they can attack. Oh, that would be epic. Okay. Dodo, dodo, dodo. Dodo, dodo. I don't want a dillo. I want a dodo. 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 They make different sounds now too, so like I'm used to listening for a certain sound for dodos. No, they. Is that a dodo sound? I don't remember now. I don't. Nope, there's a dillo. Okay. There's gotta be a dodo somewhere nearby. This place is usually chock full of dodos. Come on, I just wanna see. I wanna see. Dodo, dodo, dodo! Hey, buddy. Hey there. Guess what? Oh, he just picks him up. Look at it. Oh, he's still alive. You didn't kill him. You're supposed to kill him. Get him. Circle in, coming down. Did you miss him? Get him. Pop. Buddy. You're still. I lost you. They are. Yeah, you got him again. Oh, our little hunter. Okay, he killed a dodo. It's over there, I think. Hello, explorer note. Yeah, okay, it does have a particle effect. I couldn't tell. Give me prime. Oh my god! Guys, it gives you prime from a dodo! Okay, look, it was only one. But think of how many dodos there are. Where'd you go, Pop? I don't like that you don't always come back to me, though. Think about that, though, guys. Seriously. Oh, you know what? Hold on. Since now we know what your deal is... Oh, okay. Maybe I could press the right button. Now we know what your deal is. You're definitely getting melee. I want you to murderize everything. Oh, epic, 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 epic. What? Iggy? Did I just lose my... Oh, he's on follow. Come here, buddy. Guys, that's just awesome. Let's get to a spot where we can see a little better. And that's definitely not a rock. Guys, we just got prime meat from a dodo. Pop, you're a freaking star, man. You're amazing. You have really creepy eyes. You are awesome, Pop. And Iggy, you're fast. This has been a good day, guys. A good, good day. If you guys have enjoyed the episode, feel free to drop a like below. You can always subscribe for more content, and I will catch you on the flip side. Dodo Prime.